So let's go to Derek England before the game. And again, to think they have someone on the team who has this much history with living in Vegas as a hockey player.
Yep.
Like, to me, that's a, I mean, I don't know if strategically it was done, because it's tough to just carry someone that you have so few roster spots.
Oh, sure.
But you know what? This is as close to, and I hate to use the word perfection, because I don't think they were looking for that, but they wanted to do it, quote unquote, as we like to say in sports now, the right way. And Vegas, the Golden Knights, absolutely nailed it. This is property of the National Hockey League, and I think it's, is it MSNBC? NBCSN, just to make sure we get it correct, and property of the National Hockey League.
Like all of you, I'm proud to call Las Vegas home. I met my wife here, my kids were born here, and I know how special this city is. To all the brave first responders that have worked timelessly and courageously throughout this whole tragedy, we thank you. To the families and friends of the victims, know that we'll do everything we can to help you and our city heal. We are Vegas strong.